Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina. At first, we need to make the sketch of the flowers. I take the dark blue color and I will paint three circles. Let's paint some circle here. I use tempera paint. You can use acrylic paint. First, the second one. Now we need the pink color and the blue color. For the pink, I take matter like red and the white color and blend these colors on my palette. Let's take the flat brush. I have the flat brush number 16. You can use the flat brush number 14, for example, or number 12. Let's load up one edge of the brush with the pink color and other edge with the blue color, with the same dark blue color. Blend these colors on the palette. And we will paint some strokes around the circle. And maybe some strokes inside, like this. And I take the small brush, load up one edge of the brush with the yellow color and other edge with the dark blue color. Blend these colors on the palette. We will paint the center of the flowers. Let's start. Let's paint two small strokes like this. And we will paint one stroke here. Take a little bit yellow. And we will paint the strokes like this. So we will start from the small strokes. One first here, another here, and now we will paint the stroke here. The yellow color is outside and the blue is inside. Let's paint like this. And we can paint maybe another one here. And now we will paint the yellow out, the yellow inside, and the blue color outside. We will paint like this. And the small flower. Let's paint small strokes inside. Now let's take the white color and the pink color. Load up one edge of the brush, the same brush number 6, with the pink color and other edge with the white color. Blend these colors on the palette. So let's start. We will start from here. The white color is outside and the pink color is inside, like this. We will paint some strokes like this. Save some dark places between the strokes. And we can paint the strokes here like this. And we will paint the strokes here, big strokes. Save some places between strokes. We can take the round brush. I want to paint some dark shadow here, shadows here. we will paint some leaves. I need the light green color. I take cobalt green light. And the nameless yellow color. Blend these colors on the palette. Take a little bit of water. Now let's take the big flat brush number 16. Load up one edge of the brush with the light green color and other edge with the dark blue color. So let's paint some leaves. And I think here maybe take the small brush number 6. Load up one edge of the brush with the light green color and other edge with the white color. Blend these colors on the palette. And we will make some small strokes. like this. Now I take the flat brush number 10. I will paint some small flowers. I take the light blue color, cerulean blue, and white color. That is colors on the palette. So let's paint. And a little bit yellow color. Let's correct some places. I take the dark blue color.